President of the United States and Mrs. Reagan.
Discussion This charter is another important matter for the Middle East peace. It
will not be surprising, for our two peoples share common and deeply profound beliefs in tolerance and determination to defend freedom and to uphold the sanctity impulse which brought men from many parts of the world to enshrine those principles forever. Principles often at great sacrifice of this. For me, to safeguard our peoples and our ancient culture. Mr. President.
Hit a wrong note, didn't it?
Thank you. rounded old sunset, yet no rest till the judgment day. Oh, oh, hello, down, get on this lane and it was run. Bend your knees and bow your head, pull that rope until you're dead. Let me go away from the Mississippi. Let me go away from the big boss man. Show me that stream called the River Jordan. That's the old stream that I long to cross. Old Man River, that old man river. He must know something, but don't say never. He just
thank you.